get a stick on it. Bogosian at the line, tees it up and rips it into Dubois. Spezza back for Dermott. Quick shot, scores! Dermott with the quick shot with traffic in front of Connor Hellebuck, and the Leafs get the game's opening tally.
Yeah, it comes off of an innocent shot earlier, and it was a block shot from Pierre-Luc Dubois, and it stunned him just a little bit. He faded away, but the puck was able to stay in the possession of the Leafs. There's the initial block, high ice, and that is a part of the game that the Leafs try to expose a lot of here. And just a floater, an innocent one there, that I don't think it goes off of anybody on route. Spezza draws Stastny to him, a little flip shot from Dermott. And does that go clean in? I think it does. An innocent shot. I don't know if Hellebuck gets eyes on that one. First goal goes to the Leafs here just over 5 minutes into the